Today, I'm also saddened to announce that we have lost an additional 2 patients who were tested positive to the disease. 1 in Nairobi and another in Mombasa. This now brings to 3 the number of deaths of those who have tested positive to the virus in the country.